Okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. 1573 service into Atlanta.
We are proud to partner with Habitat for Humanity, building homes, creating opportunities, and changing lives.
Because if we connect at the human level, we connect the world. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level.
A water-activated light is attached to each vest. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute life vests for in-lab children.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you're okay.
Welcomes you to Atlanta, ladies and gentlemen. You may now use handheld.
Over your nose and mouth. Sleeve the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others. If needed, light vests are located under or between your seats. The cushions can be used for rotation to use. Instructions for operation are outlined in the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. Now before we take off, be sure seatbacks are upright, tray tables are put away, and all carrying items are properly stowed. And finally, please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is here.